Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Nolan and Bale not on board for Justice League. First today's video.
The victors of the 74th Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen and Peter Mallark.
She's not who they think she is. She just wants to save her skin. Simple as that. She has become a beacon of hope for them. So she has to be eliminated. What do you think?
I agree she should die, but in the right way, at the right time. Katniss Everdeen is a symbol. We don't have to destroy her, just her image. Show them that she is one of us now. Let them rally behind that. They're gonna hate her so much, they might just kill her for you.
David, please just help me get through this trip.
This trip doesn't end when you get back home.
So what do we do?
From now on, your job is to be a distraction so people forget what the real problems are.
Chins up, smiles on.
There she is, Katniss Everdeen,
the girl on fire!
People are looking at you, Katniss. You've given them an opportunity. They just have to be brave enough to take it.
You saved my life. You gave me a chance.
Yes, to live.
No, to do something.
We have to go, Gail, before they kill us.
They will kill us.
Her entire species must be eradicated.
Her species, sir?
The other victors. Because of her, they all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible.
We recently reported that Christopher Nolan and Christian Bale were possibly returning for Warner Brothers' Justice League movie. However, it now sounds like they may not be back after all. Latino Review has revealed that the studio was revved up to welcome back its Dark Knight duo for their upcoming JLA pick, with Nolan producing and Bale potentially reprising his role as Batman. However, Warners is now reportedly having trouble getting Nolan on board, as the director doesn't want JLA messing with the continuity of his Batman films. If these reports are true, the outlook is not looking good for the planned Justice League of America movie. That's all for today. Check out our website, hcinemanews.com, for all your movie news. See you next time.